G'day and welcome to our newest video. So yesterday we had the opportunity to go out and visit a haunted house. We were told that the house was haunted and also told about some photographs that existed. So we thought it would be a great opportunity. We headed out, Josh, Melissa and myself headed out, and our host China told us all the background information and did show us the photos. We didn't feel anything untoward or anything too spooky while we were out there. The house is really old and super cool. It was built in 1927 and it's been in possession of China's family since 1947. The only thing that was a little bit strange is while we were there, we were filming with the GoPro and it was a continual shot. So sometimes, you know, when you're filming for a long period of time, it will automatically cut that down into two separate films. And when we got home, the footage was there from the second half of the shoot, but not there from the first half. And that was when we were going inside the house and into the room where a lot of the haunting activity had taken place. So that was a little bit strange, because when we look back from the second camera that was filming, you could see that the GoPro was definitely filming at that point. And so that footage that disappeared is a little bit bizarre. We noticed from watching someone else's video that the lady that lived there at the time actually took him to a different room as the haunted room. And what was interesting about that is that Melissa, when she was actually filming, she went to head down the hallway towards that room and she sticks her camera just near the doorway. And she told me later that she felt very eerie and very spooky at that room. Something really sort of freaked her out, so she turned around and actually decided to just join with us again. So that was interesting that she did clearly tell me later that, you know, that room had freaked her out a little bit, or that end had freaked her out a little bit. Yet we were at that stage told that it was the previous room that was the problem. So we are now chatting with China about going back out and trying to capture some of the things that we've missed because the footage didn't work. And also maybe have a look at that room that we didn't go into on this visit. I guess we're not saying that the place is haunted. You know, have a look at the photos. We haven't enhanced them or done anything. We've just zoomed in a little bit so you can get a closer look. But you'll see even from the raw footage that, you know, it's pretty obvious that there's something mysterious in the photo. I guess we're not sure one way or another, but take a look yourself and see what you think. If you do say anything that we've missed in the video, please do make comment. And also, if you enjoy our channel, please do subscribe to Get Real Productions, and you can do that down below. Thanks for watching.
Oh, what happened? I'm standing up here, they're going to bend a few things with the oxy torch. Full noise, I think I'll just shift this out of the way. I'll stand on this thing. Oxy torch over there, and sort of listen to this.
So what is it? What, like?
It's a mailbox. Well, the history behind it is all this stuff. Thing. All this original stuff here, the silver stuff.
Yeah.
We learnt to weld when we were kids, that's how we learnt to weld.
My brother welded together.
Yeah, my brother made a mailbox out of it way back. And he had the key to one, maybe his property. He sold the property. Well, someone knocked it over, laid in the grass for 5 or 10 years, and he sold the block in the meantime. So I said, I grabbed the mailbox, what was a little bit of that silver stuff, brought in here, laid in the grass here for 5 or 10 years. Now that stuff, I've got to tidy this place up, which you wouldn't notice, but I have started. It's all in piles for another, that's another project there. And then my kids learned to weld on it, which they've all got their names on it.
This is brilliant.
And then I just kept building.
Is this what's haunting the house?
Yeah, it's
I found that in the creek in 1967. That's an old money box.
Oh wow. Is it?
Well, you put your coin on his tongue, had a box under him, put the coin on his tongue, and it used to flip back and his eyes would roll. Yeah, the creek dried up in 1967, I found it then.
Okay.
Being a kid, I stuck it down. There's a bit of everything.
So did you used to actually live at this
place? I grew up here, yeah.
Ah, okay.
You lived here from 1967 till when the winter left. I was 25, so 18 years later, whatever that is.
And have you got another place in Moulamein?
Oh yeah, I built a house upstream.
Uh-huh.
3 km. Yeah, an old bloke gave me the horse in the middle, so I put it in pride and place. Old bloke gave me it's called an aeroplane springer. He wanted one of those on there, so he gave me that. And the rest is just a bit of history, a bit of stuff that reminds me of the old man, and just shit and all the kids' names. I said, you earned the honours of getting up here. And we've got Wal and Tom here, they did a bit of work. They were just campers. Wal's dead now. That's the haunted story I've got. Our tree fell on him. Back, they put that back there and back in 03 or 04. He's been dead for nearly 10 years, mate.
This is art, you know that, yeah?
Well, if it's, I wouldn't mind taking it to the drilled Lockhart art farm show, but getting it there would be a problem.
Yeah.
So I'm sure it's heavy, but like, would it hold together, you reckon?
It will,
like,
this time.
Yeah?
It won't break this time, I can guarantee that, because last time I welded a cast of steel, and you can't do that, but while it's sitting up there, it's all right. It fell over, so I lift it back up, the cast gave away, and it just disintegrated. There's three bloody car loads in there. I didn't realise how much stuff in it. Like, there's a heap more on there. There's still a little bit to go on, not much. It's nearly finished. Someone said last time, how'd you know it's finished? I said, it just was.
Yeah, just put that last spring in and...
Nearly going to put a Where's Wally on it, and like, how many grease cans people can find it. Like, the stuff there, the old man's like, my son made slingshots, my son made a knife, the old man's sheep brand.
That's not the original homestead,
or is that? That's, as far as I can gather, that's the original one, Coolabong, yeah.
Oh, it is.
But I don't know what was here before that. It could have been an older place. But...
So were your mum and dad here?
We moved, the old man bought it in the 40s, and we didn't move over until 67.
And, oh, right.
We used to live out of Beverly.
Oh, yeah.
That place called.
Did he farm?
Nah, this is just a dryland paddock here.
Yeah.
He owned a bit of country here. And he told my mum that she was moving to a little cottage in a village called Moulamein. Turned up here 3 days before school started after coming across the gravel road on a truck with all the furniture covered in quarter inch of dust, no water, no power, and five kids got to start school in 2 days. Yeah, she never forgive me.
Looks like a big house though.
Yeah, it's 32 squares. It's the old man built all this extra shit on.
Yeah.
This extra bit here is built out of either four to hold and car bonnets.
You're kidding.
Well, I'm going to be, and the old bloke who worked for Dad's, he's going to tell him what's going to be this deck. I'm not going to. He was going to quit, he wasn't going to build it for the old man.
Really?
That was my bedroom.
Awesome.
That was my bedroom there. Fucking
hot place. Oh, I was going to say, that would be hot, wouldn't it?
There's two brothers there and two brothers here. Oh, Jesus.
Big spider.
Ooh.
the wrong way, the wrong way. Don't know. Can't find it together. That's funny. The old magpie survived four boys growing up here. Doing a good job. It was cracked when we come here in 1967, but still cracked.
Done a very good job, hasn't it?
Is this, whose room is this one?
This is Mum and Dad's room. Was when we lived here.
And they reckon it was haunted or just...
No, it's mainly been haunted, well, whether it's like on drugs or what.
Yeah.
Like one of the first folks who lived here, there was Buck and Brad. I think Buck was in this room and Brad was up the end room. And one night, Tuesday night, they were just sort of going to bed just on dark, and Buck up there heard this click, click, click up the passage. So it's just Brad's dog. And got right the room, he sort of looked over and there's this figure at the door. And he goes, oh, fuck.
Oh, no, really?
Looked again, it's still there. And he heard this click, click, click back up the passage. And they go, oh, I don't know what that was. And a couple of months later, they're having a beer or a bong in the lounge here. And they said, fuck, you didn't notice anything strange in this house? What, Tuesday night? Yeah, what the fuck was that? I don't know. He said, we're coming back, we're going out of here. But that was there one time. The bloody, we had contractors here. Father and son, and I didn't see them when they arrived. They just pulled the truck up out front and just moved in. Next morning, I go out and see them. I said, "How you going? How good?" I said, "Do you believe in ghosts?" And the old bloke said, "Oh no." I said, "Well, you might by the time you leave the house. It's supposed to be haunted." And the young bloke goes, "Well, I fucking told you."
Wow.
2 o'clock in the morning, this young bloke's sleep out in the ute.
Really?
He's in the bed here. It was probably this bed.
Yeah.
And he felt something pushing him into the. Mm. He'd come back the next day. Same thing happened, so we borrowed a caravan off a mate and he just slept outside in the caravan. And his mother got the same sensation. So, and there's been a few others. Mob of shooters won't stay here. They just, heap of young blokes, I don't know.
They won't stay?
They won't come back. I don't know what happened to them. Something went wrong.
Wow.
They were not camping there again.
Would you stay out in this place by yourself now?
Oh, now I would. Back then I wouldn't have liked to. But now I think I would. But when it first started happening, I just, yeah, just, well, it's a few of the unknowns. There's a photo of me.
Oh, he's there?
Well, yeah. we reckon. But we were, when the tenants were here, they didn't even know it was haunted. That's not him, but they have a go on a fancy dress. It was Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Death and the Devil. They're taking photos, of course, in the kitchen. And when Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck were in the photo, there's nothing. That evil looking dude there. See that figure just on the wall?
Yeah.
And there he is again.
What is that?
We don't know. Just an evil looking figure on the wall, and Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck were there. Mm-hmm. And there was nothing on the wall in the photos. The bloke that used to rent the place, he got them redeveloped, and he said to the Sheila that got them out, said, "What's that?" He said, "I don't know." Ever heard of Gary the Goat?
Yeah.
I'm
out here.
Something went flashing across my screen. Really?
Yes. That's dead set on me. I thought it was his arm. And then I looked and thought, oh, his arms are down.
Well, this wasn't recording.
It was recording.
I know. I thought that it was weird that you weren't recording.
I need to go and check on Jane in a minute.
If you dial in Jimbo and Gary the Goat, he actually talks about the haunted house.
Oh, does it?
He makes his comedy skit out of it.
Oh, girls, come on in. Gary, Sylvia and Fiona have got a fucking treat for you, mate. Look at this, Gary. Mistletoe.
Here, Gary.
That's like crystal meth for a goat.
I'm going to give him a kiss now.
I'll give him a kiss.
He doesn't want a kiss.
Yeah. So where's the ghost in here?
In the back room in there.
Yeah, right. Alright, Gaz.
Because you notice it's always really, really cold in here.
Yeah.
And that's why we reckon he used to be in there.
Oh, right. Yeah, who is he?
don't know.
He's a pretty cool guy. He's felt pretty welcome here.
Yeah, he opens and shuts cupboard doors and everything.
Yeah, wow. Yeah. And what, when you were here, you could just hear him opening and shutting them?
Yeah, well, they were just opening and shutting for no reason.
China's daughter, Beck, and you've got actual photo of
actual
the ghost.
Actual photos of this ghost. We can see them.
Yeah, how long ago was this taken?
30 years, I'd say. Yeah. This, you remember, this is before Photoshop.
Yeah.
But then, when the devil and the death were in the photos, this little face appeared when they printed them. Can you see it?
That's a fucking, that's a face, isn't it?
It's a fucking face.
That's a legit face in the photo. So that's there. And where's the other one?
And it's here. So it's in a, a different spot in the photo, but it's the same spot on the wall. Has anything weird happened to you?
I've been there a few nights. Oh, not really. I mean, they're probably freaked out that, you know, I'm sleeping with a goat. But
that's scary, right?
The only weird thing is I took this footage and it's just kind of disappeared.
Hey, so, here.
Jimbo and Gary go, yeah. They did a show in Townsville for the Burramatic Hay Run. And so I give him accommodation. But he stayed here for a month and half wrecked the house. He was a nice
so
bloke.
So there's a goat inside.
Oh, the goat was at the run of the place. He's got a weird relationship with that goat. Very close. But makes him a fortune, I think.
Yeah. Didn't he get in trouble not long ago?
Oh, he's always in trouble. He doesn't like the law much. What else? See, this is the original house. This is all the old man built for this stuff on. That is a different.
Melissa, now that's what I am.
This is the original?
No, original stops there.
That's there, yep.
All the lines was... The oldie bedroom, the sister's bedroom, the passage, the pantry and the kitchen, there was nothing else. It's bloody terrible design for such a big house.
And were you sleeping, where was your part?
I'll show you.
Oh, you're at the other side.
Yeah, the other side. This was just the front round. We had a pool table and a pool table here.
Yeah.
Eventually we got a pool table. And then the old man slept that here when I got sick of sleeping in the same room as mum.
Awesome.
Yeah, my aunt's had a bit of a go at it. It's worth a fortune just where it's sitting. But you can't build a house here, but you can renovate a house here. So this will be renovated.
Well, just did you see the picture?
Yeah, it's free.
Let's go stopping it. Thank you.
We're just really keen for the, we love the old stuff, so.
Trouble with this gimbal.
Having trouble?
Yeah. Doing its own thing. Having trouble with this gimbal.
Having trouble?
Yeah. Doing its own thing.
Yeah, we're full voice.
It's ghost hopping.
You don't even laugh.
And when Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck are in the photo, there's nothing. That evil looking dude there. See that figure just on the wall?
Yeah.
And there he is again.
What is that?
We don't know. Just an evil looking figure on the wall. Thank you.